on TFF, Cell Redemption. So the key here is Perfusion and rocking in a stirred tank bioreactor. In previous work, perfusion culture was conducted in a rocking bioreactor using ADF or TFF as cell retention method. Similar cell growth and productivity were achieved with both methods. The current study shows perfusion culture conducted in the single-use XDR-10 stirred tank bioreactor system using TFF for cell retention. Process goals were cell densities above 25 times 10 to the power 6 cells per ml. I'm more interested in how it works. So it goes from here, then pumps, then back in. How much volume is retained, and what is the flow rate, etc. An average CSPR of 33 PLCL per day was achieved during steady state. The average volumetric production was 0.27 grams per liter per day during the 5 days of a stable perfusion. Bleeding of the culture was started on day 6 when reaching peak density. After 5 days of a stable perfusion, the culture was ended. ready-to-process single-use hollow fiber